power has not waned. I would hate to have been slain by a weakling.
Here to sate your curiosity. Seek the truth.
It is good to fight beside you again, Varsh.
Save your pleasantries.
Blood and thunder. In the name of the Primus, we will report to Craxus. Hold this ground until we return.
Ha!
As you command, Baroness.
See you soon!
Let's hear it. Glory is her.
Vyraz, what happened here?
The constructs retaliated. There were too many.
Without Craxus, victory is out of
reach. Outsider! With me! Now!
And what if that hall stands empty? No. The seat is a fool's errand. We are chosen. We rely on strength of arms. We must gather our mightiest soldiers. Even our missing Baron. This mortal claims to have escaped the Maw's clutches once before. Let us put their words to the test. Make it quick! Back to your post! Speak, soldier!
We stand together against the darkness. It would seem you must brave the horrors of the Maw once again. I know not how to locate this missing Maldraxxi Baron, nor our living allies, but I believe I can help you find Darien Mograine. That's a start, at least. Honored voice, we seek entrance to the Maw.
There is but one path to that dark realm. The same route all souls destined for damnation must take. But be warned, mortal. Though you escaped the Maw once, you may not be so fortunate a second time.
We know the risk. There is no choice but to try. What news? Go carefully, champion. Find Darien. And he will aid your hunt for the missing Baron.
Thank you. shall be punished! that I am free, I should soon regain my strength. How long have I been trapped in the Maw? A day? An eternity? Careful. The jailer's eyes are everywhere.
You will never escape the Maw!
Ah, I was curious what the Mawsworn were searching for. You are that mortal who swept through and thwarted the jailer's festivities. I am Venari, a humble broker trapped in this land of torment. I have a proposition for you. Come.
Why would you aid us, broker?
Your presence here draws attention. The sort of attention that's bad for my business dealings. No offense, of course. All mysteries will be revealed. I have picked up a few tricks to help me survive here. The jailer will take notice if you engage his forces. So it is wise to go around them whenever possible. Do you feel the Maw tearing at your mind? Trust me, I can conceal us long enough to find your wayward Baron. Come along. Procure. Stay close. I do not wish to draw attention with the fight.
How long have you been trapped here?
Longer than you have, mortal. That is all you need to know. Hold. Wait for the beast to pass. The Mawsworn are certainly eager to find you. We need to make this quick.
Do not rush us, broker. There are others who must be saved, along with the Maldraxxi Baron.
Ah, you speak of the mortals left behind when your friend here escaped. I fear they've been taken to Torghast. That tower, looming in the distance. The jailer keeps his most prized possessions within.
Then show us a way to breach that tower.
It would be folly to go after them now. Remain focused. There will be time for theatrics later.
This must be your missing Baron.
Who is there? Must warn the Margrave.
I know that voice. Can it be? The Baron is my father?
Durian, after all this time.
Your presence would go unnoticed. You will not leave this place.
Trapped. Well, go on then. Show us that wanted might, mortal.
Oh. I suggest a tactical retreat. I will take us to a small alcove near the Waystone that enabled your previous exodus.
Son. Save your strength, Father. We'll have time to speak later.
Wait. My sword. Fatebringer. I will have need of it soon.
I believe this concludes our business arrangement. The Waystone is just up that way. Have you come to trade or to waste your breath? Will that be all, Moorwalker? Ah, my new partner. Let us see how long you last. Discover more.
Farewell.
Please, do not tell anyone you saw me. And if you find yourself leaping into this maelstrom of gloom again, I do hope you'll bring along something interesting to trade.
High Lord Fordragon, we have escaped the Maw. Thank you for your aid.
Draka, we must return to Maldraxxus at once. Margrave Crexus is...
Our Margrave has been slain, Ashbringer. The Chosen need your blade, now more than ever.
No. And my warning comes too late. We have been betrayed by one of our own! It was Vyraz who had me trapped within the Maw. There can be no doubt that it was his hand that struck down our Margrave.
We all have a duty to fulfill.
Thrum-ka! For Prex, we depart from Aldraxxus at once. Vyraz will answer for his crimes.
I must return to Azeroth and tell our allies what we've learned, Father. But when duty allows it, I will stand once more at your side.
There will be time for us to speak later, my son. I swear it.
Greetings, mortal. Keep it.
Orders. Krexus
is
the relentless pursuit of victory. The relentless pursuit of victory.
So the mortal returns, along with our wayward Baron. The constructs failed to finish you, and so did the Maw. How disappointing.
Your schemes have brought about your own ruin. Now we will end you!
Foolish Mograine, always valuing loyalty over might. But victory lies in one's choice of allies. And with their help, I now claim the mantle of Margrave.
I will bury my blade in your skull, traitor! On Krexus!
I bested Krexus himself! You two are nothing!
We will avenge him, here and now! You cannot win, Byraz! You are outnumbered!
Fool! All the houses of Maltraxxus stand against you!
Mawwalker, with me! The seat of the Primus is under siege. We must defend it! For the honor of the Blade Sworn. Only you hold the line. Open the door.
Within my sanctum, means of darkness has fallen upon Maltraxxus and all the realms of death. Ages ago, the Eternal Ones punished our brother Zoval for his treachery. He was bound within the inescapable Maw to be forevermore its jailer. I fear that Zoval did not act alone. I suspect he had ancient allies, and will seek to win others to his cause. That you are hearing this message means my suspicions prove true. Zoval has forged his chains into a weapon, and brought about my defeat. There is but one hope to save the Shadowlands. The Eternal Ones must stand together once more before the Jailer escapes the Maw. Bring my warning to the Archon, the Winter Queen, and the Sire. They must see to our defenses. Do not let Zoval reach the Sepulchre. The Arbiter is the final key. Protect her, or all is lost.
Loktar! Even here,
Eternal Ones. The Jailer. This is a dire message.
Return to Ouroboros. Inform them that Maltraxxus will not strike at the other realms again.
Our war lies within.